to talk about the TPS in this video. First thing you're going to do is take off your clip. Just put a screwdriver in wherever you can, get it off. Notice I have some blue buildup and stuff. No big deal, I'm sure it's working. Then you got two seven millimeter nuts, one on top and bottom, and this comes right off the throttle shaft. We're going to take this inside and do a little work. Now, I learned this stuff from the Z specialists I worked at. It was Far Performance in Mountain View. There was one guy, Harold, who was the Z specialist, been doing it since like the 70s, I think. He taught me a lot about Zs when I was like a shop helper, stuff like that. So your TPS, right? You cannot open it right now. It is riveted. There's little gold things. You can see the rivets right there. The first thing you do to be able to do some adjustments on it or to see what's happening is you're going to drill out the rivets. Very carefully. Let me get a better bit. I'll come back in a minute. Pops right off. Instantly, the rivet is on there. So it's, this one should pop right off too. It just snaps it. Crack. And there, if you can see it, the rivet edge comes off on the drill bit. It's super sweet. Just do what you gotta do to get those bolts out. Then you will have it break loose. Now you can see the cover. Then you can see at what point the connectors are going to touch. You know what? My 280Z had an idle and a throttle sensor. This thing does not, which is very strange. This could be a full throttle clip right there. The 280ZX I had another sensor on the other side of this bar. And see, that's either full throttle or idle. I expect that's full throttle. When you put the floor down, you get that there, and your gas enriches and gets much richer, more fuel. So the old trick was you could bend this by hand and cause the fuel to come on sooner. This may not be necessary since you do have the adjustment here, but on the 280ZX you do some bending tricks to adjust and kind of tune it back in the old school days. So I'm going to put this in the car and see how it looks. This is probably a gas-saving item also. So I put the screw in approximately the same place as it was with the cover on. It's kind of hard to see. And you can see that the sensor is touching, so this is the idle circuit kind of thing. Then you take your throttle. As soon as you crack it, it's off idle circuit and it goes to normal. So in the 300 it looks like it's either idle or standard. It's not a full throttle setting on this, or it would have something on the other side of this sensor too. And it actually looks like it might not be making the idle contact. Fully let go, it's just borderline. I might be able to fit a little piece of paper in there. It's so close to the edge. So I'm gonna be turning this, well, not that way, the other way, to make sure that it's sealed. You don't want that much movement after you touch the throttle, really. Actually, that's pretty good. You just hear the throttle, it's closed, the idle circuit. As soon as you go a tiny bit, it's open, wide open, wide open, off idle throttle. Let go of the pedal. That makes sure I'm getting idle and saving gas. Probably leave it like that. You put it back together. Okay, so you got the upper and lower bolts tightened. When I do the throttle, you let go a little bit, it pushes it just back like that, ensuring that you got good contact with the throttle. It goes up and it disconnects full throttle. That's the connection I want right there. And you say, how are you going to put the cover back on since you just drilled out the holes? See, it's see-through now. It used to have copper inserts. It's just a simple old method. I'm going to need two hands. Just move this aside, hook in the back, which has little notches. Hook in the back first, push this in, and you're simply going to tie wrap the front. That's all there is to it. Then you can always easily check it, pop your tie wrap, pull off the cover, adjust it, tie wrap it back. You never have to deal with the rivets anymore. Plug in your connector, and you're done.